out of cash. I've been stuck in Folsom Prison for 28 years. Every night, I have to hang my head and cry. I had Taco Bell last night. It was a ring of fire. If you want to be mine, dial my line. At 1-800-I'LL-WALK-THE-LINE or contact me at johnny.cash@yahoo.org. Thank you.
Because you're mine, I walk the line.
It's pretty cold in here. You know, my name's Adam. I'd really like a lady like you to come in here and warm me up. Get my line at 841-627-8284. Or you can come down here by my campfire and sit with me.
And I'm looking for a girl that can and I'm looking for a girl that can enjoy. Hit me up at
never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna run around and desert you, never gonna make you cry, never gonna say goodbye, never gonna tell a lie.
Hey y'all, I'm Bill. I'm a construction worker. I work with hack tools and I'm looking not only for a woman who can help me build a shed, but one who can help me build my future. You can call me at 937-725-5554. Again, that's 937. You'll see it, I swear. You can just come to the shop sometimes, or you'll see me out and about working on houses and stuff. Usually with my shirt off, and now I'm like, yeah, just call me at that number, and I'll see you later.
Bob the Builder, can we fix it? Bob the Builder, yes we can.
Scoop, Muck, and Dizzy, and Rolly too. Lofty and Wendy, join the...
I've seen some things. I've been through a lot of things. I need help. I haven't received any. I need someone to hold. So please, if you would like. Please call this number at 333-242-9123. Because if you don't, they're gonna get me. I don't want to go through that again.
It ain't me. It ain't me. I ain't no watchman born. Some folks are born silver spoon in hand. Y'all don't to help themselves.
Hey, I'm John Bovey. You know, I really appreciate all my fans out there. Lori, I see you out there. You know, you jamming out every day. You know, a bit too much, but that's okay. You know, just hit me up. I'm living out on the prairie. Not the prayer, the prairie, but I'm living on a prayer at the same time, you know what I'm saying? You know, it's my life. I gotta live it right now or never. Because, you know, I ain't gonna live forever. But just hit me up there. At my Facebook, at Bon Jovi. Oh, crap. I mean, John Bovey. Yeah.
My name is Davey. Anyway, I'm looking for the one, you know. Anyway, I'm looking for the one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey!
Chad, shut up!
Hey, it's Chad here! Hey guys, I'm looking for a booth there, you know what I'm saying? Move, get out of here, go. Hi, it's Chad. Hey, this is the last time we met. I forgot my email, but that's okay. I got kicked out of my last house, but it's all right. I'm living good. You can meet me in the SPL and those big brown things, you know what I'm saying? I'm looking for a booth there to tie my shoes for me, because rich boys, we don't do that. Word, you know what I'm saying? Who wants a smirch? That's Chad. Hit me up at, I don't have a phone. You'll just find me laying around somewhere. It's Chad. Flash up, push it down on me.
Y'all, it's Cliff Ridgewood back again. Cleaned up a little bit after I got out of jail. I'm still looking for a lover because the last one didn't work out too well. It was a rough prison sentence for me, I should say. Real rough. Anyways, I work at Candlelight now, and I'm looking for a better lover, if you get what I'm saying. You can call me at 937-275-5435, or you can just cash at me some money because I'm poor. That'd be great. That Cliff Ridgewood, 35. Yeah. Yeah. 'Cause I'm as free as a bird.
Mitch Mitchell here. I'm single, you know, just looking for someone to peel my banana. This thing is overly ripe, but I want our relationship to be extremely ripe, but not overly ripe, you know? If it's overly ripe, it can give you probably food poisoning. And we could probably put that to the test with this slimy old banana. Really good, but I don't think it was going to hit my tummy very well. But if you want to hit me up for some cuddles, like, my number is 937-661-7493. Jesus.